checking out of our lovely hotel. And where are we headed?
Oh boy, we are going to Keshcorran Caves, Keshcorran Caves, something like that, and Downpatrick Head, and then on to Sligo, the town of Sligo.
So yesterday while we were on the road, because we had a pretty long day, I downloaded Project Hail Mary on audiobook, and we listened to that like all day, and it was so good. So if you like to read, if you like a little science fiction, I would highly recommend it.
Looks like we got a traffic jam on our windy one-lane roads.
Well, if it's gonna be a traffic jam, well, it better be a tractor man.
There goes Abbie with her country roots. So I know Abbie and I have been listening to audiobooks about space because we're driving down this road and waiting for that tractor, and Abbie used the word trajectory. Like, she's never used that word in her life.
I'm sure I have.
Thank you.
This area feels wild and somewhat untouched by man. I mainly say this because there's no guardrails in sight, just a few signs that are stating the obvious, dangerous cliffs. The drop-off is around 150 feet or 45 meters. The roar of the ocean crashing against the rocks and the dramatic drop-off, it took my breath away. We were so lucky to have such beautiful weather while we were there, and I'm sure that's going to be one of the reasons why the memories of this day holds a special place in my heart. Pictures and video will just never do it justice. Hiking out in the rain.
Hey.
We'll see if these things are give an interesting view.
Don't step in the sheep poop.
Oh boy. There's our car.
I was gonna say, I keep showing him our way down there. Oh, Abbie made it.
Gotta dodge a lot of sheep poop. This is crazy.
Yeah, it's like in caves up here. Like, just have a nice, fantastic view, though.
That's not creepy at all. Wonder how deep this goes.
Abbie, you ready to go?
Yeah.
It's a pretty crazy view from here, though. You can see rain coming right there in the distance. We better go before it rains on us. Comes Abbie through the like sheep gate. This is private property, but there's signs that say that the owners let us walk on it, so they just want you to keep the sheep in the pen, which is understandable.
That's not a ghost. That's Wiebe.
And this morning, we are finally leaving town here. It's a little late. It's actually noon. but we got our coffee.
Hey, we had breakfast.
Yeah,
first.
We had breakfast. We got our coffee. And we are going this morning to Gleniff Horseshoe. I may kill this pronunciation, but it's like Sliabh Liag. It's kind of like some cliffs again. And then off to Derry or Londonderry. I don't know, whichever you call it. But we've got a long drive today. It's about 4.5 hours. So Abby's excited.
Here's my passenger.
I do nothing but ride and eat.
Oh, you navigate. He does a good job. He does a great job navigating.
letting
Google.
I really love a good road trip, and I feel like that's a lot of Ireland, what we've been doing. You know, there's beautiful views along the way. So like, we've been stopping and taking videos and pictures of, you know, top spots, top tourist spots. But a lot of our trip, this trip, seems to be just kind of like enjoying the view from the road.
Right.
And so we haven't really had like a lot of, we're at this thing and we're doing this and that, like talking heads. So it has been a little hard to film, I feel like.
Yeah.
But hopefully you can see some of the beauty of Ireland from our road trip. Pictures and video never do it justice.
Yeah, it doesn't.
For sure. But yeah, that's kind of been our Ireland experience, I think, so far.
Yeah. It's great for if you love road trips.
Yes. Especially if you love road trips.
Like, we're not really adventurous people, and you're not going to find us like bungee jumping or anything like that. But, you know, I love having these memories to be able to look back on, even if it's just, you know, Wiebe and I being in the car and listening to music and just kind of enjoying being where we are. So I don't know. I've loved it so far. It's incredibly beautiful.
It is. Yeah. I mean, hopefully you can get less rain when you're here.
That's a part of the experience.
It's part of the experience. Like, you probably can't see it on camera, but there's sheep like way up there, even like up toward that almost cave looking thing at the top. You see that?
Yeah.
How did they get up there?
They're good climbers.
There's the rain. We literally just got the drone, like I flew the drone around and we just got it back to the car in time.
I was like, you better bring it back.
face. Oh my god.
Walking back to the car. Look at these babies. Wiebe being nosy.
Are you taking video?
Yeah.
They're like out here like cussing and arguing and Wiebe. I have no clue what they're saying. Like we're only like 15 feet above them or something. I can't understand a word they're saying.
Wiebe's being nosy.
We are going to Giant's Causeway and then the Dark Hedges.